So, Kristen confessed to everything. You were right?
Of course I was. I'm your mother. And Kristen isn't.
God, I'm so confused. It wasn't easy, but I promised to know it. I have a confession.
I told Alec about the journal. I know it wasn't part of the plan, but I just wanted to hurt Kristen for what she did. I know it was childish.
You know, sweetheart, it's perfect, actually. Back in high school, I could see it in Alec's eyes that he had a thing for Kristen. And maybe now he knows that she shares his feelings, all those feelings will start flooding back, and maybe the two of them will have an affair, which gives you grounds for divorce. Well, a girl can dream.
You never cease to amaze me. I'm just keeping my eye on the horizon. So what's with the sexy dress?
I was with Ethan at Dan and Teresa's engagement party.
They're engaged.
Mm-hmm.
How power couple.
Alec was there. I overheard him talking to Dan, telling him that he wants him to keep investigating Derek's murder.
Well, of course he does. Wants to clear his precious name.
He thinks that there's a killer still out there. Do you think maybe he's right, that he is being framed?
No, he killed Derek Rogers. I'm sure of it. We just need to find another way to prove it.
What was that?
Oh my God, it's Laurel. Laurel? She must have fallen off the wall. I don't understand. What was she doing up there?
911. There's been an accident.
What's going on?
Hi. She's in with the doctor, and I've been assured that she's okay.
What exactly were my girls doing at your house in the first place?
Well, I was looking for Mads, and we think, well, she has a crush on my stepson, Jordan. We think she was looking for him. I didn't even know she was there.
Hey, Bill.
Hey, Ted. She's a little out of it, but no major changes in alertness and no unusual eye movements.
That's good.
I'd still like to keep you overnight, though.
Thanks, Bill.
Thank you. Thanks for taking care of Laurel. We'll take it from here.
Nice cover. Do you need anything before I go? No, I've got a train full of drama headed my way.
Derail it.
Please tell me that you weren't somehow involved in all this.
Of course not. She was looking for Jordan. You know all about her crush.
I don't believe you. I think she was looking for you. She was looking for answers, and she has been for days.
Well, that's because you screwed up.
I made a mistake, and I tried to cover, but all of this is spiraling out of control.
All right, just calm down, okay? This isn't Mad's fault. Is it getting harder for everybody?
You know what? I don't need this right now.